Hello, my name is Derek and I'm part of Blackbaud's Education Management Team. This video focuses on how educators can record attendance right from the My Day section of the faculty dashboard. So, first things first, where can you find this? Teachers can record attendance for their classes, advisory, or activity groups by going to Faculty, My Day, then Schedule in Performance. Look for this button to get started. Here are a couple things to keep in mind regarding attendance. Admins can configure attendance through the attendance setup area of academics to be recorded only once per day or during every period. In addition, if you've forgotten to take attendance for a past date, you can go back to that date and add it as necessary. From Schedule and Performance, find the class, advisory, or activity you need to take attendance for. Select Take Attendance to open a modal showing the class roster. You can then set the status for each individual student, then press Save and Close to confirm your selections. Alternatively, if everyone was present, press the down arrow to select All Present. Once attendance is taken, the UI changes to either View Attendance or Edit Attendance based on the settings managed by your school's administrators. Please note that if an attendance entry needs to be updated after it is submitted, faculty who only have the option to view attendance must contact the attendance manager to make the necessary changes. Class attendance can also be viewed using the Attendance History by Section report. Find it by selecting Classes, then the specific class, Roster, Run Roster Student Reports, and then Attendance History by Section. Once the page loads, you can select which data to show from here, and then generate report to populate it. If needed, you can view and/or print the results to other platforms like Word, Excel, or as a PDF. If you want to know more, make sure to check out our online help center. And while you're here, make sure to subscribe for all of our latest video content. As always, thanks for watching.